can attribute a certain amount of talent to my family, I guess. But that's it, I guess. It's never happened to me till now, at least, that I've thought that because I'm Tanuja's daughter, this is happening to me because I'm Tanuja's daughter or anything like that. जिसके साथ भी मैंने काम किया, they've been very nice, very normal people, and they've treated me like a really, like a normal person. I mean, nothing like, okay, because she's Tanuja's daughter, we have to do this for her or something. If you're asking about the whole experience of making Bekhudi, I would say that I would repeat it again and again if I had the chance. I would never change a single thing about it. And as far as where the release of the film was concerned, it was a disappointment. Dukh to lagta hai sabko, lekin I was so happy. I mean, it meant so much to me. The film means so much to me, the making of it, that I don't think it really hurt me that much when it did not do so well. And before I started the film, my mother was like, you have to work hard. And I was like such a person, I never could stick to anything. मैंने जैज़ बैले क्लासेस ज्वाइन किए, तो मैंने दो महीने दो क्लासेस आई वेंट फॉर इट एंड आफ्टर दैट आई फिनिश्ड, आई डिड नॉट गो फॉर दैट ओनली. देन आई ज्वाइन कंप्यूटर क्लासेस, आई वेंट फॉर टू डेज एंड आई डिडंट गो आफ्टर दैट. सो इट वाज लाइक आई हैड नॉट स्टक ऑन टू एनीथिंग एज सच. सो शी टोल्ड मी एट द बिगिनिंग दैट यू हैव टू बी कमिटेड टू व्हाट यू वांट टू डू. यू कांट एट द लास्ट मोमेंट से दैट लिसन टुडे आई एम नॉट फीलिंग लाइक गोइंग टू शूट सो यू कांट शूट. देर इज अ डेफिनेट अमाउंट ऑफ कमिटमेंट. And there is a lot of hard work, but it's fun. I'm enjoying myself. I think that's what's most important, to enjoy yourself at least. I would not say that I want to be stereotyped. I don't want to be put in a slot or a category saying that, okay, she can do only these roles. She can do only comedy roles, or she can do only emotional roles. I don't want to be put in that kind of category at all. I want to do everything. I'm not saying that I want to do Woman of Substance right now, but I mean, I want to do whatever is suited to my age, yes, but I want to do a variety of roles. I don't want to be stereotyped or classified as just one type of actress.
We'll be right back.
I've got Kaga Si Gudiya, but I think the name has been changed, so I'm not sure of that, what name they're going to keep to it. And that is a very emotional drama, family drama kind of story. Phir Ye Dil Lagi Hai, that is a very fun-filled film, you know. It's got a lot of fun in it, it's got a lot of just basic hilarious comedy, etc. And there are two, three other films that I'm about to start that are to be put on floor. Yeah. I never wanted to be an actress. I wanted anything but to be an actress, actually. Because I thought it was a very hard life. Sab log itna kaam karte hain. Mummy, I don't want to work that much. You work too hard. So, mummy said, okay, don't be an actress if you don't want to. I'm not forcing you. I thought, I don't want to be an actress. But later on, I think it's just kind of, it was just chance, actually, that Rahul uncle came up to me and offered me the film, and I took him on it.